Phil believed that ordinary people could change the world. And he told me one time how to change the world. Went something like this. Imagine two people dancing. These two people then turn, and each of the two people select new partners, so that now four people are dancing. We're going to run out of fingers. Then the four turn and select new partners, so that now eight people are dancing. This only needs to happen 32 times before the whole world is dancing.